All right, people, I'm doing my second flight of my entire life, and I'm I'm using Southwest this time. Last time was United, so, you know, I just want to basically try the major carriers, you know, United, Southwest, American, Delta, and then eventually I'll figure out which one I like the most. I'm going to get off of here. I'm going to do this vlog kind of how I did the last time, where it's going to be short. It's not going to be a lot of talking. I kind of just want to take in the experience and see how it is. And I will wrap it up when I land. Okay, people. First time on Southwest.
Yeah, how funny is that? So you're doing that, see, we're gonna do that next time. Engine, have fun. Yeah. Turn'nBurn. We're going down faster than Nashville. So we're going to show her the Southwest way how we do birthdays. I know you all want to hit that call button. You just want to do it the whole time. Everybody hit that call button above you. Looks like a ball band.
It's right here.
Go ahead and close those windows. We're going to turn off the lights. Trust me, I'm keeping my day job. I'm not going to Nashville the same. They wouldn't allow me to do that. So I need all your help saying happy birthday to Kathleen. On a one, on a two, on a three.
Staying on this plane, it's going from, I took it first from Tampa to Nashville, and we stop here in Nashville, everyone gets off except for those continuing, and then we will continue to Cleveland, Ohio. I'm loving this so far.
Look how many this is.
There you go.
right lock. K9 turn to the right, you can't turn it off that fast. The seatbelt sign is caution. Come on, the red man's eyes, you need to shift your flight.
Made it here.